this, guys. If this is the worst thing that's going to happen in your life, you're living a really good life. And, you know, you got to play in front of 60,000 people over 3 days. You got to be with your friends for another 4 days, in Philadelphia. What a great experience. Didn't win the game. The other team was better today. And that happens. But let's not hang our heads. Let's be really proud of who you are and what you've accomplished and what you're going to accomplish, going forward.